The fight of the century just days away. At 47-0, regardless of the result of this weekend's fight of the century, few can argue that Floyd Money Mayweather is one of the best to ever enter the ring. And now a new book captures Floyd's career in images never seen before.
That's right. The book is titled The Best Ever. And here to tell us more about it is the book's photographer and illustrator. It's Cheryl Fox. Hi, Cheryl.
Hi.
Hello.
Guys.
Welcome.
How are you?
I'm doing very well. It's so cool. I love the coffee table style book because the imagery is gorgeous. It pops right off the page, and The Best Ever is absolutely no exception. This is the first ever and only ever commissioned coffee table book from Floyd Mayweather, right?
Yes. This is the first and the only of its kind, and I'm really honored and delighted that he chose me to create it with him.
And why did he choose you? Do you have a special connection to him? You're just a great photographer.
Well,
what was it?
We've been shooting together for probably about the last 7 years, and I've done a lot of his key artwork for the fights as well as personal stuff, and I shoot him a lot. And then one day he was like, you know, nobody ever in my 18 years has taken a picture of me like you do.
Wow.
And can you do a book on me? And
how
I was like,
really,
of course.
How did you meet him?
We actually met on set. I was on assignment for a magazine when I still was based in New York, and I flew out here to shoot him at the Palms. Mm-hmm. And we shot, which those pictures are in there as well. And his manager said, oh, he's never done this before. And I said, what? And he said, stayed this long at a photo shoot.
Wow.
You know, did what they said. And we spent about 7 hours or so together that day. And it was just amazing.
Cheryl, as a photographer, that's going to be pretty awesome. To hear somebody of that caliber say, you know what? No one, and he's had a lot of photos taken of him. No one's taken a photo that good.
Yes. I think we connect and we work well together, and then I also capture the spirit of the subject opposed to just the subject, so I think there's some element in that that's a little different for him and what makes it different.
Were you nervous at all putting this book together to make sure that his image came out the way he wanted it to and the way you wanted it to?
For sure. for sure, you're not sure which image, this image, and then I had initially I had a different cover and he chose this cover instead, which is great and beautiful. But you know, you're nervous because you want it to be amazing and you want it to be the best thing you've ever done as well, and you want it to represent, you know, him as an athlete just the same. And I think it does.
They say luck is timing plus preparation.
Right.
This is a very lucky time to be releasing this book.
Yes.
It's just perfect timing. I mean, could you have picked a better time?
I don't think so. And now with all the talk, per se, of, you know, what's going to happen after September with him, I think it's like the ideal time. And, you know, this is one of the biggest, they're saying, one of the biggest fights of his career.
Of course.
I think they're all big for him. But I think because the public really wants this, it's a little bit more, you know, more focus on this fight in particular. So
you're rooting for Pacquiao?
Oh.
Wow. Oh, my goodness.
Right. Is that his name? No, just
now, where can we get your book?
You can get it at MayweatherLimitedEdition.com, and you can also find it at the MGM Grand exclusively this weekend. It'll be there, but otherwise it's at MayweatherLimitedEdition.com.
Awesome.
Are you doing any book signings at all?
I would like to do some after the fight, and hopefully if Floyd has a moment after the fight, we've held some books aside for him to sign, which would be amazing.
I love the back of the book, too.
Oh,
it really is just gorgeous. It really is a perfect... The front with him and his back.
It's pretty awesome.
Yeah, that's clever.
And there we go. There's a shot right there. And it's not just Mayweather that you take photos of. I mean, you've taken a lot of photos of a lot of notable celebrities.
Yes. Over the years, I guess my walk, I kind of came up in the entertainment industry, and my walk has allowed me to shoot the behind the scenes and in front of the scenes of everyone from like a Puffy or... Diddy, as
or
he's
P.
known
Diddy
now.
Or P. Diddy, Daddy, whatever his name is. Too.
And Jay-Z, Madonna, I have some Rihanna pictures, a lot of performance stuff, but Kanye, Pharrell. Mm-hmm. So I've had, you know, a little moment. I've done a lot with Tony Romo and Starter. So I've had a little taste,
a lot of great
and I love it.
Yeah, you do beautiful work.
Thank you
so much.
Pleasure.
Thank you.
Congratulations
for having
me. Fans of Floyd Mayweather, this is a must-own. The Best Ever. It's a 300-page collective of Floyd's most powerful statements and images throughout his career. It's available exclusively this week at the MGM Grand. You could also pre-order the book online at MayweatherLimitedEdition.com.